bar, painted a picture of 65 years in one little house. More than a memory, more than saying I do. Kiss you good nights and I love yous. Me and you, baby, we'll walk in the footsteps, build our own family, one day at a time. 10 little toes, a painted pink room, our beautiful baby looks just like you. And we'll build this love from the ground up, now till forever.
I, Carlos, take you, Lisa,
to be my wife.
I promise to be faithful to you
in good times and bad,
in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
I, Lisa, take you, Carlos, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
Lisa, receive this ring.
Lisa, receive this ring
as a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father,
in the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and in the Son,
and
of the Holy Spirit.
Carlos, receive this ring.
Carlos, receive this ring
as a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And now it is my great pleasure to publicly announce for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Carlos and Lisa Gonzalez.
attention to the curtains right over there to the left of the DJ side. We're going to bring some special parents into the celebration, and we're going to start that off with Lisa's proud parents, Luann and Jack Scarpelli. Hooked on a feeling. Come on, give it up, Mr. and Mrs. Scarpelli, everybody. We're going to get another round of applause, an equal round of applause for Carlos's proud parents. Please welcome Jorge and Betty Gonzalez. Come on, give it up, Mr. and Mrs. Gonzalez. Now we've got our bridal party that we're going to introduce out here, and we've got three in our first group. So ladies and gentlemen, first up is Carlos's cousin, Alex Leon, coming in with Caitlin Barzone and Taylor. Next up in our long line of bridal party is Eric Mancini, and he's coming out with Carlos's sister, Anaïs Gonzalez. For our next couple, Lisa's cousin, Laura Engman, is coming out here with Rodney Messina. Please put your hands together for Rodney and Laura. And next up, ladies and gentlemen, Nino Murdo is escorting Lisa's sister, Nancy Riley. Please welcome Nancy and Nino. All right, now I'm going to have to direct your attention a little lower over there because the cutest of our bridal party are next. We've got our flower girls and ring bearers. First up, please welcome Leah and Matthew. Yeah, they are. One more time, Teresa and Chave, everybody, here they come. Come on out. Oh, she's waving. All right, last but certainly not least, the VIPs of the wedding party, Carlos's brother and best man, Jorge Gonzalez, and Lisa's sister, maid of honor, Jackie Scarpelli. Happy Adam, put your hands together for the brand new Mr. and Mrs. Carlos Gonzalez.
Between the bottle of wine and the look in your eyes and the Marvin Gaye. Then we danced in the dark under September stars and the pouring rain. And I know that I can't ever tell you enough that all I need in this life is your crazy love. If I never get to see the northern lights, or if I never get to see the Eiffel Tower at night, or if all I got is your hand in my hand, baby, I could die a happy man. A happy man, baby.
Today, making this speech is a little surreal for me. I feel like it was just yesterday that we were kids building forts in our rooms, having little sleepovers in our doorways, and I feel like we blinked and now it's your wedding day. So time really did fly. Lisa has always been and always will be my little sister, but as we've gotten older, I'm glad to have the honor of calling us friends. Lisa, you have such a radiant personality. You're fun and caring, unless you haven't eaten all day. You continue to strive for better and learn new things, and I think those are great qualities to have and bring into your marriage. You're always going to keep Carlos on his toes, but I mean literally, because you're always dancing. Carlos, I'm glad you both found each other. You're genuine, patient, and kind. You love and respect my sister, and that's something that's hard to find nowadays. I couldn't picture a better person to welcome to our family and welcome my sister into his. But Carlos, I do have a quick word of advice for you, for the new missus. I need you to remember this and maybe even write it down. The two most important replies you will ever have to anything Lisa says is, "You're right, dear," and "Okay, whatever you say, honey." And I guarantee if you remember those, you will have a long and happy marriage. So to the new couple, here's my advice. Never stop laughing, never stop loving, and always choose each other. So let's all raise our glasses to the new Mr. and Mrs. Gonzalez. Cheers.
Look at the two of you dancing that way, lost in the moment and each other's face. So much in love, you're alone in this place, like there's nobody else in the world. I was enough for her not long ago. I was her number one, she told me so. And she still means the world to me, just so you know. So be careful when you hold my girl. Time changes everything, life must go on. I'm not gonna stand in your way. I loved her first, I held her first, and a place in my will always be hers. From the first breath she breathed, when she first smiled at me, I knew the love of a father runs deep. And I prayed that she'd find you someday, but it's still hard to give her away. I loved her first.
I first met Ella over FaceTime. She and Carlos were at my parents' house in Tom's River, where she also met my family for the first time. That was a true test, the kids. So to my joy, my kids loved her, especially my son. I got to know Elle little by little, and then after I realized and found out that she was some germaphobe, I didn't think she would be with my brother for that long. So that's how I know it's true love, because here we are 2 years later. And Elle, I don't know if you know this story, but one night, I received a random text from my brother, and attached with that text, it was a photo of a girl. So the message read, "Bro, I found the girl I'm gonna marry." So in my head, I'm thinking this guy's crazy, or he just wants to say this about every girl that he meets so he has a story for his wedding. And then I came to believe it even more when I realized how much he dragged his feet and how nervous he was to ask you out. And knowing him, he's not usually that shy. That's me, that's my territory. And then right there, that told me that you were special. I'm delighted to welcome you, Lisa, into our family. You're not only a perfect fit for this knucklehead, but you're a perfect fit for our family. I know you'll take care of him and you'll keep him in line. I love you guys very much.
From sleepless nights and rocking chairs, your smiling face was always there. From little trucks and building blocks, you held my hand while I learned to walk. You were my best friend, my inspiration, the one I looked up to. Hey Mom, the first lady in my life was you. There were bedtime snacks and nursery rhymes. For goodnight prayers, there was always time. You taught me to live by the golden rule, made sure I got to Sunday school. You disciplined with love my whole life through. A gentle touch was all I ever knew. Mom, the lady in my life was you. I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Here we are on top of the stars. Never thought we'd ever get this far. We live for moments like this. We come alive in moments like this. Here we are, this is a time, like a dream coming to life. Through my head, I try to capture it, but a picture can't hold what a heart is feeling. I just wanna stop the world from spinning, slow it all down for a minute so that I can take it in. I can take it in. Here we are, on top of the stars. Never thought we'd ever get this far. We live for moments like this. No words can't say what my heart is feeling. I just wanna stop the world from spinning, slow it all down for a minute so that I can take it in. I can take it in. Here we are, on top of the stars. Never thought we'd ever get this far.
Goodbye, as long as I
way you look at me. Oh, it's for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love. It's all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can't make it. Take my heart, but please don't break it. Love was made for me and you.